From ABC7, this is News at 6:30.
Pretty bad at a retirement community where you have a fist fight at a bingo.
You heard that right. Bingo night turned into fight night in one North Fort Myers community. Thank you for watching ABC7. I'm Megan Miller. The fight happened at Seminole Campground, and Curtis Pennington ended up in handcuffs. Pennington is accused of beating up another man after he complained about his kids being too loud. ABC7's Brad Hamilton is walking us through what went down.
Folks here at Seminole Campground call this place a friendly and peaceful community. But on Thursday, it turned into anything but that description, as bingo night turned into an all-out brawl.
Oh my gosh, unbelievable. Go to play bingo and see a fist fight.
Violence is the last thing David Price ever thought he'd see at bingo night. That was until Thursday night.
Oh, I'm telling you, it was intense.
Deputies say it all started when a 66-year-old who was playing bingo confronted a woman about her kids making too much noise. Then the woman's husband, Curtis Pennington, stepped in.
He got mad, and they both exchanged words, and then the young fella hit him.
Deputies say Pennington punched the man in the face and then pushed him to the ground. But he didn't stop there. Once on the ground, Pennington is accused of punching the victim two more times.
No, it's pretty bad. Pretty bad when you have something like that happen.
The fight left the victim's face bleeding and bruised.
Pretty bad at a retirement community where you have a fist fight at a bingo.
Witnesses were shocked to see the bingo brawl unfolding, especially at a place like Seminole Campground.
Great place, but you never think that kind of thing's going to happen here.
Pennington now faces a charge of battery on a person 65 years or older. Reporting here in North Fort Myers, Brad Hamilton, ABC 7.